American music legends stepping up tonight to raise money for the horses, trainers, and owners devastated by last month's Lilac Fire. 10 News anchor Brian Schlonsky is in Solana Beach, where people couldn't wait to see the show tonight and to give back. Brian.
Yeah, the street is already a pretty bustling area most evenings. Tonight, we could hardly find a place to park. Those within the racing community tell me that stepping up and helping each other is just what they do. The performers take the stage inside a Solana Beach concert hall. Tonight, about giving back.
Tonight is really just sort of a very special event.
The event, a benefit concert, the likes of Burt Bacharach and Elvis Costello.
I haven't seen Burt Bacharach since the 60s with my father.
Raising money to help a community that really needs it.
I'm here to support our brothers and sisters of this industry that have suffered dearly through this catastrophe. Oh.
Proceeds from the night going to the San Luis Rey Downs Training Center in Bonzel. Last month, 46 horses were killed in the Lilac Fire. Also lost stables, equipment, people there too badly burned.
Mama, come on, Mama. Come on.
People literally gave their lives to try to save those horses.
The venue holds about 400 people. The event sold out in 2 days. Bacharach himself, part of the racing community, owning horses for the last 50 years.
This industry, one thing about it, when something like this happens, they come together to, you know, just take care of each other.
In Solana Beach, Brian Schlonsky, 10 News.